and slay. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing and slay. It's all tonight.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring ting tingling too.
Ring a ling a ling a ding dong.
Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Ring a ling a ling a ding dong.
Outside the snow is falling, friends are calling you.
Ring a ling a ling a ding dong.
Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Ring a ling a ling a ding dong.
Look at this weather, it is just dandy.
Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
But don't get no coal in my stockings.
Much better than the closed sleigh.
Patrick.
Gotcha.
little eyes on me. La 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 la, because Santa has his jolly little eyes on me.
Holiday lasers.
Bob Mazes.
Holiday lasers.
The gift of dance, the gift of dance, the gift of dance.
Reindeer mud, reindeer sweater.
Sunday starting at 2, all December long, on Nick.
We'll be right back. And now, more Nick.
Thank you.
holidays are here. So Nick's stuffing your stocking with iCarly Naked Brothers and True Jackson VP. That's three premieres all on one not-so-silent night.
Aren't you excited?
So celebrate the season with some tree lighting.
Put it out!
I'm trying!
Star sighting.
Hello, guys.
And food fighting. That's new iCarly Naked Brothers and True Jackson VP, Saturday, December 13th, starting at 8 on Nick.
And now, another night of Merry Nickmas specials. And you know what that means. Merry Nickmas to all on the First Kids Nickmas Network, Nickelodeon.
And an orange new year.
We'll be right back with more Merry Nickmas on Nickelodeon. We're back with more Merry Nickmas on Nickelodeon. We'll be right back with more Merry Nickmas on Nickelodeon. We're back with more Merry Nickmas on Nickelodeon.
This song is about December and Nick, our holiday specials and our Nicktoon premieres. Just think of them as a present that lasts the entire month. Yes, they're better than moldy fruitcake or a hand-knit sweatshirt.
Catch a Merry Nickmas special every weeknight at 8:30, 7:30 Central on the First Kids Nickmas Network.
We wish you a Merry Nickmas. Heads up for reindeer.
Nickelodeon.
The country with his album Born to Chum. He went all the way to number one with his hit record Krabby Road. And now Plankton's back with a brand new collection of holiday hits. All your favorites interpreted by your favorite microscopic organism. Come all ye faithful.
Oh, come all ye fearful. Cower as I crush you.
Joy to the world.
I'll rule the world and everyone. You will bow down to me!
Deck the halls.
Deck them all with fist of fury.
And the Nutcracker Suite.
Ding, 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 ding.
To order Plankton's Holiday Hits, send the secret recipe for the Krabby Patty to Plankton at the Chum Bucket, Bikini Bottom, USA.
Season's beatings, underlings!
If I live to be a trillion and two, I will never forget the year Goddard the 200-watt dog saved Nickmas. But we all know that story. What we don't know is the good stuff. What happened at the after party? It all started right here at Santa's workshop. Everybody was there. Yukon Chenelius, Winter Squidlock, the Abominable Starfish, even jolly old St. Nick himself.
Ho, 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 ho.
The joint was jumping, the music was pumping, and the whole shindig was catered by Donner and Blitzen. So naturally, things started getting juicy. There was gossip.
I don't want to be an elf. I want to be a fry cook.
A fry cook? SpongeBob wants to be a fry cook.
SpongeBob wants to be a fry cook.
Who's SpongeBob? Tell me!
There was flirting.
There I was, sweet cheeks, cornered with the vicious and ferocious abominable starfish of the north.
And whoo, there were embarrassing photos. But somehow, through it all, they managed to remember the true meaning of the holiday season. To put aside our differences, join together, and open Clinton! From all of us to all of you.
Happy!
Insert holiday choice here.
On the 12th day of Nickmas, Nickelodeon comes on TV.
12 bubbles blowing.
11 clones attacking!
10,000 places I'd rather be right now. Ugh.
9 reindeer droppings.
8 oddball wishes.
Watch out, Mickey.
7,000 pounds.
6 jamming jellies.
hairspray. Two turtles laugh.
Oh, Cosmo!
And a starfish on a pine tree.
Hmm, pointy.
Something wrong with me, Thomas.
Don't you wish?
Nope. The Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, and winter solstice are coming, but I'm not happy. I just don't understand Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, and winter solstice, I guess. I like getting presents, sending cards, and decorating trees, and spinning dreidels, and eating chocolate money, and having a harvest feast, and okay, guys, I got a tree, a menorah, and cord, but I still got one question. Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, and winter solstice is all about?
Hey, man, there's no need to yell. Sure, Jackie Finster, I can tell you. Lights, please. And there were, in the same country, people of all different backgrounds, beliefs, and cultures. When lo, this shall be unto you a time of joy, peace on earth, and goodwill towards peoples.
Yeah, blockhead! It's about the presents! Lots of presents!
Yay! Presents!
Happy Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, and winter solstice, Jackie Finster!
The Chucky Fitstick Christmas Hanukkah Kwanzaa Winter Solstice Special has been brought to you by Dork Krabby Mint Patties.
When I bite into a Dork Krabby Mint Patty, I get the sensation of swimming in money. Piles and piles of it. Arr! Arr!
Now, every tune down in Toonville liked Nickmas a lot, but Grinchelica, who lived just north, did not. It could be her pigtails were pulled too tight. It could be Cynthia got lost one night. But the real reason most folks would concur is she thought all the chocolate should be just for her. And as she looked down on all the toon cheer, she had thoughts of stealing Nickmas this year. So she hopped on her Malibu Cynthia sleigh and took off for Toonville that very day. She snuck through Toonville and pretty soon she was stealing chocolate from every Nicktoon. A chocolate helmet, a chocolate board, chocolate figures of Ultra Lord, chocolate patties on a chocolate grill, chocolate worms from Phil and Lil, chocolate chalk from Rudy's work, chocolates all the way from Earth. But just as she finished stealing her haul, out came the littlest Nicktoon of all, little Plankton Lou-Hoo, who had one eye not two-hoo.
What is going on here?
Grinchelica tried to think up a lie, something to use as a quick alibi. She patted Plankton on the head and kicked his green butt back into bed. Then she turned around and went on her way, back up the mountain in her 1,000-pound sleigh. But when she got up to the very tip-top, she thought about something that made her stop. Tomorrow in Toonville there would be no treats, no Nickmas goodies, no Nickmas sweets. And as she looked down at her big Nickmas haul, she thought of the Toons having nothing at all. And she decided right then and there, she really, truly didn't care. The real meaning of Nickmas, as far as she could see, was... And all the Toons in Toonville say, Grinchelica's tummy grew 300 sizes that day.
And now, Nickelodeon presents the Nutcracker Suite.
Nutcracker? Suite! Crunch, 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 crunch,
what it needs is my latest invention. I call it the Spoofinator 4000. Now let's fire it up.
Birthday happy!
The children loved their new winter friend, and it wasn't long before they were spending all their time together. But it wasn't long before he had outstayed his welcome, about a minute.
Poke, poke, poke.
Unfortunately, the end of winter was a long way off, and the children had to come up with a plan.
First, we'll fuse my photon hyponuclear resonator with Sheen's electronic ultralord, thus creating a wormhole in the space-time continuum and propelling him into the future.
Or we could just melt him.
Nah.
It was then that they decided to send their code creation into the distant future. 70 years later.
Poke, poke.
Nice going, Grandpa Genius.
Poke.
The end.
Poke.
Honestly now. It all started with the first snowfall of the year.
It's perfect.
It's awesome.
It's hideous. What it needs is my latest invention. I call it the Spoofinator 4000. Now let's fire it up.
Birthday happy!
He's alive!
We'll be right back. And now, more Nick.